Welcome back to Wiley Dill Wrestling. Tonight we are featuring Money in the Bank. And tonight, on this wonderful night, Money in the Bank, we started off with the main event. At the ring first is Antonio Cesaro. And if you have not noticed, in the past week, Chris Jericho has had a concussion. So he will not be in the Money in the Bank, because he's being replaced by Kane. And the other person is this. And the other competitor. That's the Macho Man Randy Savage. And now, the last competitor. Yes, Daniel Bryan. Yes. Okay, okay. Sit here. We're gonna take a short break here. Just wait a second. God dang it. I can't really set this on. So, just wait. Something. And this one tilted. Okay, guys, whatever. Start the match. Ding, ding, ding. Okay. Cesaro taking it to the top. And yes, boy, Daniel. And knocked out. There is Antonio Cesaro. Oh! On top. And what's this? On top of Daniel Bryan. What's this? Oh! Gosh, let's go! A minute. Because the lights are out, I just came out here to say, who the heck is at the top? All I heard is they need, when they win the three times, when they get to the top of the ladder, three times, they'll fight Jeff Hardy for one of the championships. It's either the heavyweight, the WWE, or the European. Well, who the heck's in the match right now? Oh, I thought the tie, he's a tie. Oh, yeah. Much. Jeez. And the fact that just been told the briefcase has been removed. The winner of this match, whoever it is, even if they're not in it. But if they are not in it, please put the briefcase. Actually, no, it's okay. Oh, man. It doesn't ruin that up. Well, who has the briefcase? It's the question. Who has the case for Money in the Bank? Who is it? It's going to be. Antonio Kane, Macho Man, or Daniel Bryan. Oh, let's turn the lights back on. By God, the winner is Antonio Cesaro. When will I cash in the Money in the Bank? Nobody knows. But see you next time. WTS Wrestling. Wiley Tales Wrestling presents and Antonio Money in the Bank versus Jeff Hardy with European Heavyweight and WWE Championship. Yep. See you next time on WTS Wrestling.